Well, an important consideration today from an environmental point of view is what should we build a house out of? Wood. Very little energy required to produce this material. It's 50% carbon by weight. Very low global warming impact. Concrete block. There's a 70 to 90% greater emission of carbon associated with concrete construction rather than wood. Steel, an even higher global warming impact. About double the total amount of energy required to build a building. And there's no carbon stored within this material. When you add it all up, there's a clear choice here. From an environmental point of view, wood is the material to use. From a standpoint of global warming impact, wood is clearly the material of choice.